So V is a prefix. Then Ved as the root, and E is suffix. So